now we must warn you that this is from the same author who wrote the most graphic, obscene novel of all time. So brace yourselves for some very harsh language. Take it away, Morgan Freeman.